Hello friends, I hope all you are safe and healthy. Today I will show you how to make smart lock system using fingerprint sensor. In my previous videos, I make same project using barcode scanner. Same as that project, in this project, we make the database of fingerprint. First of all, install the fingerprint library in Raspberry Pi. We make the database using SQLite in Raspberry Pi. I insert only thumbprint in database. If I scan the thumbprint, the door will open. If I scan the finger other than thumb, the door remain closed. Let's see the parts required.
We'll be right back.
let's see working. I insert the thumbprint in the database. So if I scan this finger, thumb finger, the door will open. If I scan the finger other than thumb finger, the door remain closed. Here you see, at that time door is closed. If I scan thumb finger, the door is open. Here you see, door is open. If I scan other than thumb, the door will close. Here you see, door is closed. This is the IR sensor, infrared sensor. It sense the obstacle and turn on fingerprint sensor. If I place in front of the IR, here you see, it turn the fingerprint sensor. Other than the thumb, door remain closed. Scan thumb, the door is open. Thanks for watching and subscribe my channel. If you have any queries regarding to this project, comment below and after that I answer your comment. And stay safe.